Three people facing drug trafficking charges after a search warrant was carried out yesterday. And Huntsville police say 29-year-old Thomas Hardy, 21-year-old Kiera Lambert, and 21-year-old DeAndre White were booked into the Madison County Jail last night. This after the North Alabama Drug Task Force executed a search warrant at a home on Petty Street in Newmarket. Officials say they recovered 800 grams of meth, several firearms, and more than $9,000 believed to be drug proceeds. All three arrested and charged with drug trafficking. HPD says they are continuing to investigate.